I'm sure that feels good. I'm sure Monday night you had one of the greatest nights of your life. I know Daniel Bryan had the greatest moment of his career. And I'm happy for all of you that you had that moment, your little moment in the sun, so to speak. But I do want to inform you that because of all of you, Daniel Bryan is not here tonight. Don't worry, I'll deal with Daniel Bryan at Monday Night Raw, and I will end all of this at WrestleMania. But that leaves me to all of you. And I just wanted to tell you how happy I am that you had your moment. I'm sure, judging by the sound and the look of it, that had all of you been there Monday night in Memphis for the Occupy Raw moment, that all of you would have loved to have jumped in this ring and participated. Am I right? But I'm happy for you. I'm happy that you had your little 15 minutes of happiness. But I want you to understand that you traded in all your happy tomorrows for Monday Night Raw. Because now I end the Yes Movement. And I want you to understand that the Yes Movement could have continued. It could have continued to grow like it had been growing since SummerSlam, where I started protecting Daniel Bryan. I protected Daniel Bryan at SummerSlam for all of you. Because if Daniel Bryan had succeeded, he'd have been dumped into the deep end with the sharks of this industry, where he immediately would have been devoured. I protected him for you, to give you hope, to let you have a dream, because after all, that is what Daniel Bryan and the Yes Movement represent. They represent hope. Hope for all of you and your pathetic lives. I have been protecting your hope and your dream by protecting Daniel Bryan, but at the end of the day, Daniel Bryan is exactly like all of you. You hope that the underdog can succeed. You dream that you'll all succeed, but at the end of the day, Daniel Bryan is just like each and every one of you. He is just not good enough to succeed. But at WrestleMania, I now crush your hope. I now crush your dream. Because at WrestleMania, I will put an end to this little Yes Movement, to your pathetic Yes Movement. I will put an end to Daniel Bryan. There will be no triple threat. There is no pot of gold. There is no fairy tale. There is no happily ever after. At WrestleMania, I put an end to your dreams and I bury Daniel Bryan.